as we get them. We'll begin the Valley's only 11 o'clock newscast right now with new information about a bad crash that closed US 60 for hours. I'm Justin Pizzera.
And I'm Danielle Lerner. DPS telling us they believe Joseph Landrum, the driver responsible for this three-car crash, was under the influence at the time. Two people had to be taken to the hospital. No word yet on how they're doing. But Landrum, who's from Las Vegas, told DPS he had explosives in his red truck. That caused them to send out multiple crews, but turned out he didn't have any. The 41-year-old is now facing multiple charges, including extreme DUI and false reporting of an emergency.
Former Las Vegas Metro police officer arrested for DUI car crash turned bomb threat in Arizona. Former LVMPD officer Joseph Landrum shut down U.S. Highway 60 in the Phoenix suburb of Surprise, Arizona for several hours earlier this week. After getting sloppy drunk, Landrum caused a multiple car accident that resulted in at least two people being taken to the hospital. Then he, apparently, for some reason thought it would be a good idea to tell the Arizona Highway Patrol officers that responded to the scene of the accident that he had explosives in his truck. As anyone who wasn't really drunk and likely not very smart to begin with could have predicted, that claim took things to a whole new level. Via KTNV.com. Arizona police arrested 41-year-old Joseph Landrum from Las Vegas on DUI charges after allegedly causing a three-car crash in Phoenix. The crash happened around 7:37 p.m. Monday. Officials say Landrum made statements indicating there were explosives in his truck. However, Department of Public Safety experts at the scene determined there were no such explosives. Landrum was booked on DUI and hoax charges. Joseph Landrum was a former Las Vegas Metropolitan Police officer. He was released from the department after 14 years due to a personnel issue. You do have to wonder just how incredibly bad the unspecified personnel issue was that got Officer Landrum fired from the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department. After all, good cops working for Metro have been known to get away with beating their wife, shooting people in the leg because they thought their hat was a gun, assaulting and falsely arresting people for legally filming them in public, and even murdering someone without getting fired or suffering any other sort of meaningful consequences.